Question is given 2 square root of n plus square root of n is equal to 2. So we have to find out the value of n here. How we can find out the value of n? Let's see solution. Two square root of n plus square root of n is equal to 2. Right, this is given question. So we can write this 2 square root of n is equal to 2 minus square root of n. Now we have to cancel this square root, so we can take square both sides. So taking square on both sides, then we will get 2 square root of n whole square is equal to 2 minus square root of n whole square. Now 2 square root of n whole square, so 2 2s are 4 and it will become square root of n whole square. Now this is a minus b whole square. So a minus b whole square is formula is a square plus b square minus 2ab. So a square is this one, so 2 square a square plus b square minus 2 times a times b, right? Now 4 square root of n and square is cancelled, so it will become n. 4n is equal to 2 2s are 4 plus square is cancelled from square root, so n minus 2 2s are 4 square root of n. Now we can write this 4 plus n minus 4 square root of n minus 4n minus 4n is equal to 0. Now 4 plus n minus 4 square root of n minus 4n. So here n and here 4n. So 4n minus n, so it will become, sorry, plus n, so it will become minus 3n, right? So 4 minus 3n minus 4 square root of n is equal to 0. Now 4 minus 3n is equal to, we can write this 4 square root of n. Now again we have to cancel this square root, so taking square on both sides, we will get 4 minus 3n whole square is equal to 4 square root of n whole square. Now this is the formula of a minus b whole square, so a square plus b square minus 2ab. Now a is here 4 and b is here b is here 3n, so a square, that is 4 square plus b square 3n square minus 2 times a times b is 3n is equal to here 4 square, that is 16, and square root of n square, so square is cancelled from square root, it will become 16n. So 4 is 16 plus 3 3 is 9n square minus 4 2 is 8 3 is 24, right? So it will become 24n is equal to 16n. Now 9n square, this one 9n square minus 24 minus 24n minus 16n plus 16 is equal to 0. So it will become 9n square minus 24n minus 16n. It will become minus 40, right? 6 plus 4, 10, and here 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4. That is 40n plus 16 is equal to 0. Now this is the equation form, so we can compare with quadratic equation. So here a is equal to n, b is equal to minus 40, and c is equal to 16. So we can say therefore value of n is equal to, we are using formula, so minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac upon 2 times a, right? Now is equal to minus b, value of b is minus 40 plus minus b square, that is minus 40 square minus 4 times a is 9 times c is 16 upon 2 times a is 9 is equal to minus minus plus, so 40 plus minus b square, so 4 4 is 16 and minus minus plus and 1600 minus 9 4 is 36 multiply by 16, so we will get here 576. 576 divided by 9 to the 18 is equal to 40 plus minus square root. Now 1600 minus 576, when we subtract 576 from 1600, so we will get here 1024, right? This is the value, so divided by 18. Now is equal to 40 plus minus square root of 1024. Square root of 1024 is here 32. When you are doing square of 32, you will get here 1024. So we can write this square root of 32 whole square. 32 whole square is 1024 divided by 18. Now square is cancelled from square root. So here 40 plus minus 32 divided by 18. This is the value of n. So we can say here we got two value of n, that is first one is n1 is equal to 40 plus 32 divided by 18 divided by 18, and n2 is equal to 40 minus 32 divided by 18, right? Now n1 is equal to 40 plus 32 2, here 4 plus 3 7, 72 divided by 18. Now 18 4 is 72, so we got value of n1 is equal to 4. This is the first value of n. Now we are taking second one, that is n2. So n2 is equal to 40 minus 32, so here it will come 8, right? 8 divided by 18, so 2 4 is 8, 2 9 is 18, right? So n2 is equal to 4 by 9. This is the value of n2, or you can say second value of n. Now we got here two value of n, that is first one is 4 and second one is 4 by 9. Now we have to verify which one is correct in this value. So let's verify this value. First we are taking value of n is equal to 4 by 9, right? We are taking this value 4 by 9. So question is 2 square root of n plus square root of n is equal to 2. This is the question, and we have to substitute this value 4 by 9 in place of n. So let's substitute this value 2 square root of n. So it will become 4 by 9 plus square root of n, that is again 4 by 9 question mark 2. Now 2 times square root of 4, square root of 4 is 2 and here square root of 9 is 3, so it will become 2 by 3, right? So 2 by 3 plus here square root of 4 is 2, square root of 9 is 3, so it will become also 2 by 3 question mark 2. Now 2 2s are 4, so 4 by 3 plus 2 by 3 question mark 2. Now we can add this one because denominator is same, so 4 plus 2 divided by 3 question mark 2. 4 plus 2 is 6 divided by 3 question mark 2. 3 2s are 6, so 2 is equal to 2. So we can say here LHS is equal to RHS. So value of n is equal to 4/9. This is correct solution for this equation because this is verified. Now we are taking next one, that is n is equal to 4. So we are taking next one. So when n is equal to 4, at that time we are verifying this value. So 2 square root of n plus square root of n is equal to 2. This is question. So 2 square root of n, that is 4, plus square root of n, that is 4, question mark 2. Now 2 square root of 4 is 2, right? Plus this is square root of 4, so it will become also 2, question mark 2. So 2 2s are 4 plus 2, question mark 2. 4 plus 2 is 6. 6 is not equal to 2, right? 6 is not equal to 2. So we can say value of n1 is equal to 4. This is not correct solution for this equation. This is rejected. So we got only one value of n, that is n is equal to 4/9. This is correct solution for this equation. Thank you.